Salutations, my internet hellions. Welcome to the show. I'm your host, Hells to the Yes. And it's time. It's time to do this. It's time to ascend the Thunderdrum. Open up the cauldron door. Go forth and kill things. And rescue another machine. The spirit, I think is what she calls it.
Still ready?
Oh, yes. On your word.
Let's do this.
It hasn't been easy for you, Aurea. Getting back to this point.
It was all to hear her voice again. This time, we both will.
I'd like that.
Are you ready, then? Once we ascend, it will be hard to turn back.
I am ready.
Finally, we ascend. How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
No, brother! I too can call upon the power of the old ones. What was this place? The spirit once told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from terrible danger.
A fortress? It looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? Blue light often dwells in machines.
Let's just hope that some remains here. Here, up and over.
Oh. Just want to pick him up. Up and over. Up and over. Okay. Hey. And ooh, there's a bunch right there. Turn around and walk away. Thank you.
Fight or run.
Oh, Oh, oh boy. Oh, I didn't realize there was a villa back in here. Ouch. Okay, well, that'll work too. Thank you.
We must climb higher on our path.
Ooh, Nelly. Hold on, I gotta grab everything. Because, you know, I'm all about the loop. Care about that. Okay.
Yes, this way.
Okay, up we go.
Not much farther now.
Jesus.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. But machines overcame us. We retreated, dropping supplies and taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior. And I can hold my own. And so, go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
All right, I get the options. I follow my lead. Pipes, towers, steam, frost. What was all this for?
Yowie ow. I found a nice little hidey hole over here. I like my little hidey hole. Stay away from my hidey hole. Why are you getting in my hidey hole? Oh, yow, yow, yow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, there's one. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ouch. What the hell? Need to get back in my hidey space. Get back in my hidey space. I'm not back in my hidey space. Damn it. Man, oh, come on. Fight. They're all gonna be like this, aren't they? Oh boy. Okay, gotta make my way back up. Go through everything. Boom.
Let their efforts hard enough.
Okay, hold on. Okay. At least they have a lot of health in here, which means it's gonna be a mess.
These towers pulse with heat, like an Osram forge.
With vibrations underfoot. Are they tapping into something underground?
Is that all of the health stuff that they've got? Looks like it. Okay. Here we go.
Look out, oh. Machines.
Okay. you again. He does not like me. I'm getting the fact that he is very perturbed at me. Coming in and messing up his home. Try, baby. Is everybody alive? Looks like it.
The far door was open the last time.
The daemon has closed it to us.
Then we'll find another way.
Yeah. Okay.
Is this a projector? Maybe to show holograms without a focus.
Thank you for being here, everyone. I suppose it's not every day you get to have cocktails inside an active volcano, right? Unless you're George, and I can hardly blame him for drinking on the job. None of this would be here without our beloved director. Penny Chow. So, here's to you, Penny. You put a cork in the Yellowstone caldera. I'd say you deserve a margarita.
I grab the two glasses, everyone. I'd like to add something. This effort wouldn't have been possible without our lead programmer. Thank you, Anita, for bringing us our real mastermind. Cyan.
I'll second that, Director Chow. All right, Cyan. What's our latest number?
The current count is 1,654.
Well, then drink up, everyone. Here's to 1,654 more years without an eruption.
It was the spirit. The old ones. I could only grasp some of what they said.
You were right, Aria. This place was built to stop something terrible. And it worked. As for the spirit, I'm starting to get an idea of what it could be.
There was an eruption. And that eruption is what made everything blow up in our faces.
We'll have to carve through a lot of machines to get to that door.
Aloy will see us through.
Onward, then. Our challenge awaits.
Here we go! More fighting! You know what? Screw you, dude. Screw you twice. You heard me. I said screw you twice. Bitches, that's what I'm talking about. So Cyan is the spirit, and there was no eruption, and lo and behold, an eruption happened, because it's years and years and years and years later, and nobody thought about that when they were doing it. They were like, oh, it's not going to last for another 100 or 1,456 years. Nobody thought about what happens after the... Uh-oh.
More machines. Make ready.
That wasn't what I was expecting. Big one. It's a big one. It's big one, and he's not happy. Come on, show me that pretty little face of yours. Damn it. That hurt a lot. Where are my fighters? Where are the people who are supposed to have my back? Ugh!
now.
He's so close.
Door. Can you open it? Let's find out.
Yeah, didn't work last time. Oh, thank God. What is going on?
Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has taken over. It's like an infection. Attacking all this machinery. Everything has changed. It's twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits lost to us. Find a new path, Araya. I promise. All right. Let's go.
Yes. Finish this.
I was hoping to finish those guys, but we're running over. We're running close to a half an hour. I'm gonna have to end it. I'm gonna have to end it here. And what we will do is we will continue in the next episode right here where we left off. So I was hoping this was gonna be it, but this looks like it's gonna get complicated really quickly. But we will finish this probably next week. And then I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't know what game I'm going to play after that. But I will figure it out and we will play it. And we will have fun making fun of me because I'm a bad gamer. But thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you at the next show.